We are not announcing class resumption right away. We are giving advance notice of about 3 weeks for all the stakeholders to get prepared for the school resumption. The first day is on the 27th of May. So during this period, we will, of course, continue to monitor the situation. And if really necessary, we could adjust the resumption plan. But at this stage, we are still pretty confident that we should be able to resume classes on the 27th of May.